x is 5.1. If the equation is 3x square plus 3 minus p into xy plus qy square minus 2px, that is equal to 8pq. That is the given equation. First of all, to find out the p and the q value, and then replace the value of the given equations, p value or q value, we get the solution is, that is the general form of the circle. Next is going to find out of center and radius. That is the aim of for this given sum. So first of all, the given equations is, the given equation 3x square plus 3 minus p into xy plus qy square minus 2px is equal to 8pq. Okay, that is the given equation. So the property of the circle is the coefficient of xy, that is equal to 0. So for the circle, the coefficient of xy, that is equal to 0. That's the property number 1. So this is the property number 1. Next to property number 2, coefficient of x square, that is equal to coefficient of y square. So that is the property number 1, property number 2. Now apply for this two property for the given equation. So the coefficient of xy terms is going to 0. That is called it. So therefore, therefore 3 minus p equal to 0. That is the coefficient of x square is equal to 0. Coefficient of xy is equal to 0. That is the formula. Now minus p is equal to minus 3. Now p is equal to 3. Okay. So p value is completed. Next is going to find out to r, then q value. The coefficient of x square is equal to coefficient of y square. The coefficient of x square is equal to 3. So therefore, coefficient of x square is equal to the coefficient of y square. Okay. Coefficient of x square is equal to 3. Equal to coefficient of y square is equal to q. So p is equal to q. Then q is also is equal to q. So therefore, apply for p and q the given equations. So therefore, 3x square, next one, plus this one, 3 minus p value is replaced by 3 into xy. Okay, next one, plus q is replaced by 3 into y square, minus 2 into p value 3, next into x. So that is equal to 8 into 3 into 3. Okay, one. So the q value, p value replaced. So next one, 3x square, this one fully 0, plus 3y square minus 6x, that's all, that is equal to, so this one 8 into 9. Okay, now the second step, 3x square plus 3y square minus 6x equal to 8 into 9. So for this equation is divided by 3, that is called the x square plus y square minus 2x is equal to 8 into 3. Okay, so therefore x square plus y square minus 2x is equal to 24. 8 threes are 24. So this one is going to the left side. X square plus y square minus 2x minus 24, that is equal to 0. This is the standard general form of the circle. So next is going to find out the value of center and radius. So first to find out the value of g and f, compare the equation of, so therefore, since compare the equation x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. The coefficient of x terms, means minus 2. Okay, the coefficient of y terms is going to 0. This one y terms is 0. C is equal to 24. So 2g is equal to minus 2. Now g is equal to minus 1. Okay, जी वैल्यू कंप्लीटेड. टू एफ सी इक्वल टू जीरो एफ सी इक्वल टू जीरो सिस इक्वल टू माइनस 24 दैट्स अप देन द सेंटर वैल्यू सेंटर दैट इज इक्वल टू माइनस जी कमा माइनस एफ इज इक्वल टू सो माइनस वन नेक्स्ट वन माइनस 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 प्लस कमा प्लस वन कमा जीरो दैट इज द सेंटर. नेक्स्ट वन रेडियस वैल्यू सो रेडियस दैट इज इक्वल टू रेडियस इक्वल टू रूट ऑफ जी स्क्वायर प्लस एफ स्क्वायर माइनस सी सो दट इज ईक्वल टू इंटू रूट ऑफ सो दिस वन माइनस वन द होल स्क्वायर प्लस जीरो द होल स्क्वायर माइनस ऑफ इंटू माइनस 24 सो इज ईक्वल टू इंटू रूट ऑफ वन प्लस 24 ईक्वल टू 25 दट इज ईक्वल टू 5 सो दैरफॉर द सेंटर अंड रेडियस सो द सेंटर अंड रेडियस इज सो दैरफॉर center equal to 1 comma 0 next one radius that is equal to 5 that's all the 12th sum okay.